how to make a laser turret by using wardens. Step 1, make a cool enough tower. Step 2, spend 12 hours trying to get a warden caged in it. Step 3, try and get people to stand next to it without them running away. After 20 seconds of charging, the tower will start firing a laser every 3 seconds. The laser can go through shields, armor, and blocks. It two-shots any player.